Heinz tomato ketchup doesn't mean to keep you waiting. It's not trying to be rude. But let's face it, it is rude.